The mission of the Electric Power Training Center is to bolster reliability of the North American grid by providing really a quality hands-on training to power operations and maintenance personnel that operate the grid. It's really one of the unique resources that we have in the United States.
The EPTC is important because there's no other training out there like this training facility.
If you really look at it from a strategy standpoint, we're establishing standards in the industry by training everybody off the same page.
This training facility directly speaks and accounts for the reliability of the grid and the system.
If you're going to spend money on training, this is the best bang for the buck out there.
The Electric Power Training Center was developed as a direct result of the 1965 power outage.
Worst electric power failure in history.
To provide hands-on training to power system operators that were controlling the bulk electric system.
We train many folks from very skilled engineers to non-technical people.
We have overview classes that are for people that are not really heavily technically oriented.
As a non-technical WAPA employee located in a DC office, the EPTC helped me to better serve WAPA by providing me with the proper perspective of WAPA as a utility. The knowledge I've gained has provided me the technical knowledge I needed to explain WAPA's budget.
We train about 500 industry personnel every year, and those are people that work at power plants, operators, electricians, mechanics.
We've had over 21,000 students over the last 45 years.
The people who are actually controlling the power flow is done via this training facility.
Our intensive training has contributed significantly to the avoidance of hundreds of power outages, many saved lives, billions of dollars in avoided economic loss, and even contributions to national security.
Our training here is unique in the fact that it's open to the public of the North American grid.
We do classroom and talk about the theory and how things work, and then immediately we come back and do hands-on.
We have a miniature power system, which is fantastic because it has a lot of different stations.
Unlike any other digital simulation, this is real time. It's made of real power system components that emulate the actual grid. This tool that we use actually functions and runs just like a real power system.
They can see what's going on in what would be relative to several hundred miles away.
If you were to walk into any substation or power plant and you look at this facility, they look the same.
So when we teach theory in the classroom, you can directly see through a miniaturized power system the hands-on portion of what we've taught.
Which allows us to train people on real-time and real system events rather than having to do it on the real grid and having outages, which we all wish to avoid.
Scheduling a class at the EPTC is pretty easy. If you go to our website, we have a link that takes you directly to our new registration page, and they can look for all of our classes. They can simply go and register for a class. If the class is full, it will automatically bring them up to a page that asks them if they want to wait list for a class. If they have any questions on that, they're always welcome to give me a call.
When you take a step back from all this, you realize the Electric Power Training Center is a significant Department of Energy and Western Area Power Administration asset. And we're also exploring many partnerships with universities, national laboratories, and utility industry stakeholders.
We have a role in the future, a strategic role in the new grid.
The EPTC can provide that training ground, and it's something that the entire nation benefits from.